Nationally, the rate of American children born with neonatal abstinence syndrome, a set of symptoms experienced by babies exposed to drugs in the womb, has quadrupled over the past 15 years. In keeping with our Franciscan value of respect for life, we developed the Grace Project.
I feel like the Grace Project really highlights that respect for life value and giving everyone a chance at living a fulfilled life, living a sober life, living a life that they feel like they can provide for their children and be parents to their children.
I didn't decide one day that I'm going to just love pain pills so much I just wanted to ruin my life with them. You know, it's not a choice. It happens, and it could happen to anyone.
So the Grace Project is part of our foundation. It's funds that are set aside to care for mothers who are expecting a baby, who have a history of drug abuse. It is in place to help families with basic needs.
Obviously, this is a crisis of the individual, and fortunately, the drugs are accessible and easily available, but they almost always start out as prescription medication.
So I had hurt my back and was going to the doctor for back pain. They started me on pain medication. At first I was like, oh, well, I'll just take it when I need it. Well, you know, one leads to 10.
So the opioid crisis is really a national crisis, but we have seen this gradually increase and markedly increase over the last few years.
So the Grace Project, if a mom can get connected with us early, can help get them not only into that program, but on the medication that they need. I usually meet them while they're here. If they've expressed any kind of history of substance use, they're currently struggling with any kind of addiction issue, that's when I try to mentally screen them for the Grace Project and if those funds would help them.
Especially because, you know, my guilt with my addiction, my embarrassment with my addiction, you think, who's going to help? I'm an addict. Who's going to help, you know? And then to find out there are people who cares about people like me.
You know, we're not here to judge the moms, we're here to treat the babies. You know, and that's the number one thing that we set to do, is to treat the babies, get them home soon, and get them home safe.
We do not have the resources for these moms and these babies, and so the Grace Project, without it, these moms would not be able to receive the resources that we've provided them.
One of the nurses had overheard me talking to my sister about, you know, Andrew's going to be coming home, we're not going to have any electricity. Well, he couldn't come home without electricity because he's going home on a breathing machine. They paid almost a $100 light bill. So without the Grace Project, I don't know what we would have done.
So for people to donate on Giving Tuesday is really important because it gives the moms and these babies kind of that start that they need in life. And so the Grace Project really helps with that, being able to fund that and connect to the resources.
On November 28th, Giving Tuesday, you can help us impact the lives of addicted mothers and their innocent children through the Grace Project.